Energy is defined as the ability to do work. There are many different types of energy, including kinetic, potential, thermal, and light energy. There are three types of energy uses: residential and commercial, industrial, and transportation. People use energy every day in almost everything they do. You wake up to an alarm clock. You take a shower with water warmed by a hot water heater. You listen to music on the radio as you get dressed. And you drive to school. Every day, the average American uses about as much energy as is stored in 7 gallons of gasoline.
Well, I listen to music every day after school, and I use a microwave almost every day because I like to eat a lot, and I'm not a very good cook, and I have an electric stove at home, so I also cook on that, and I turn the lights on a lot around my house.
I like to listen to my iPod, and then I take showers, and I do homework with the lights on.
I have toast in the morning, and I heat up my tea in the microwave. I like to take long showers. It's probably not good, but whenever I go home, I always turn on a couple lights just so I can see better. Also, I'll cook some snacks that obviously uses energy. I also take about 2 showers a day, so that's using energy to heat the water, and also to charge my phone, my computer. Also, usually when it's cold at night, I'll turn on my electric blanket sometimes.
I charge my cell phone every day. I go on my laptop almost every day. That uses a lot of energy.
Definitely. I think that Notre Dame turns on a lot of unnecessary lights, and also we have a lot of windows in this school, so you know, we should just open them instead of turning on the lights. I think that's the biggest complaint that I have about Notre Dame.
I do think that the school wastes a lot of energy through the heating system and a lot of the computers that are on all the time and stuff, so.
There's a lot of times when I go in the computer lab and all the computers are on and like no one's using.
Tons of energy is wasted. The main example are the lights being on in almost every single classroom every day. For example, right now the lights are on and it's in broad daylight. Not necessary.
I can conserve energy by turning the lights off when they're not in use and taking shorter showers.
I can turn off the lights, which is an obvious thing, and it's very easy. All you have to do is flip a button when you leave the room. It's not that hard.
Any time that I'm not using something or a plug or anything, I'll unplug it out of the wall because I know that even though it's not plugged into something, it's still generating the energy and kind of wasting it.
I can turn my laptop off instead of putting it on like the standby mode or whatever, because I do that a lot, and I should.
want my kids and grandchildren to be able to see a polar bear. So I really need to start being more considerate, and I really need to conserve more energy for my kids and my grandkids.
I love Mother Earth.